Hey everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Yeah, I really got to take out that long shot. See how well does it work. Yikes, I'm not going there. Why is it letting me go back up? So that's what happens if I get swallowed up. Yeah, of course, I had to find out. Maybe I don't need the boots right now. Oh shit. I wasn't expecting the fairy. Yes! Wow, I almost didn't get that. I got one more small key that I needed. Wow, that was pretty cool. I'm like Batman here. Not quite yet. Oh. so the boss is up. Room is up ahead. There's that one puzzle with the block I'm trying to solve, but... No, not these guys. Fuck them. Where's that one room with the block? Fuck no, I ain't gonna... visiting the same place again. Just need to go up to the surface here. this isn't it, but this is drug giving me a headache. Game, show me the right way already. To rise above or something. Just let me fucking steer. This isn't it. Okay, this is the room I need to be in. Yeah, I've been in here already. I found it so many times, why can't I find it this time? Was on this floor all along. Thank you. Like, did I push it there already? Or it just doesn't work when I'm underwater? Because I'm dying to know what's in that treasure chest. Shit, I'm on the wrong side. Yeah, the long shot will get me far. Come on. Yeah, I forgot there was another gold skull toll in another room. That's not what I meant to do, you son of a bitch! I meant to drop down just so I can hang on to the next platform. And all I did was press up on the control stick, indicating that I want to go up. Man, I can't believe they're doing this to me. This is a load of Donkey Kong. Might as well raise the water level. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.